we're in a bus right now, and this driver, as all the drivers here in Lima, just doesn't know how to drive. It's insane. But anyway, it's Kingsday today, and Tess, who is here,
hello,
and Antonio. We're on our way to the house of the Dutch ambassador here in Peru to see if we can get some bitterballen and some Heineken beer. We had a great night here. That was everything. We're now calling a taxi to go home, to get back to Barranco. See you later.